was counting down the laps every time, and then once it got to two laps to go, they come over the radio down the back straight there and they said it was the last lap, and I just couldn't hold myself together. I started pulling my eyes out, but yeah, got to the beach chicane and I thought I better pull myself together a bit here. Still room for mistakes, so finished the job off and then yeah, just let the emotions flow. It was one of the best feelings I've ever had in my whole life. We've worked so hard all year to get to this point. Worked so hard all 3 years actually with all the boys, new engineers, new guys. And all the old guys are back this weekend, so it's just one of the best feelings I've ever had.
Yeah, well, first off, you know, huge congrats to Nick on the championship win, fully deserved. It's been great battling with him all year, so, you know, well done to him. But yeah, that race, I was lucky that it rained, you know. I've been praying for rain all year, so luckily it's finally come in the last round at Gold Coast. And, you know, that was a really, really good race. I was off P4, so I had to get a really, really good start, and I managed to do that. Got by Rowe, obviously he was probably a bit conservative, knowing that he had the championship. To play for, so yeah, I mean, I got past him, focused on Simon, got in front, and then just conserved throughout the race, just tried to keep that gap, and then unfortunately made a little bit of a mistake and got close. He actually went to the outside and then had to do a push for a lap to get the gap back out. But all in all, you know, it's a fantastic result, and see if we can do it again the next one. Hopefully it's wet again.
It was definitely different again, like the wet and all those curbs. You got to sort of, at first I was so cautious to go on them and a bit like sort of soft out there. As soon as I saw, because I got a mega start up to first, as soon as I saw Lawson go past me, that I knew I gotta have a crack here if I'm gonna even stay with him. And we had a few, we called back up to him after getting a bit of a gap and had a bit of a battle there, which was really fun and just mega cool to see the team go out here and have 1 and 2 for BRM. But yeah, looking forward to the next one. Hopefully it goes a bit drier, but no, it was fun, it was really good.
Yeah, it was great fun out there, really wet. Had to find my limits fairly quickly so I could keep up with the front pack. Certainly had a few moments which kept me on my toes. Great race, you know. I had a bit of speed, but I just needed to string all my laps together to sort of keep up with the Rowe and all of that. But still got race 2 coming out. I think we're starting out of P2, so should be a great race.